one shot, one opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted in one moment. Did you capture it? Just let it slip.
Yo.
His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out, time's up, over, plow. Snap back to reality.
So how long have you been wrestling?
I've wrestled for about 13 years now. I started in third grade, so it was kind of a family thing that we started with. It was really cool because my whole family's been doing it, and it was an aggressive sport that I could participate in, so I really enjoyed it doing it. So.
Do you practice every day?
So I don't practice every day. Sometimes I do individual practices like this. Since I'm not in high school anymore, I don't really compete for a specific reason, but I do come up here every once in a while with some buddies, where I'll go to their gyms within their old high schools. But so I try to practice every so often. It's more really what it is, but I do enjoy it, so I do practice.
Do you know the history behind wrestling at all?
So some of the history behind wrestling, I know it was one of the first Olympic sports ever created. Yeah, some other history is it was a huge thing for like pride in different cultures. It was in Egyptian culture, Chinese culture, and European culture as well. Here is we wrestle Folkstyle, not freestyle. But the rest of the world, like for the Olympics, they wrestle freestyle, which is a different type of wrestling. Step right in the next cipher. Best believe somebody's paying the Pied Piper. All the pain inside amplified by the fact that I can't get by with my 9 to 5. And I can't provide the right type of life for my family. Because man, these goddamn food stamps don't buy diapers. And it's no movie, there's no Mackay Pfeiffer. This is my life and these times are so hard.
Can you talk about what kind of gear that you wear and clothing?
Oh yeah. So some of the gear that I use headgear. So you can get cauliflower ear from wrestling. It happened in a lot of old times. You'll see MMA wrestlers and stuff. They have like these big old ears. But I wear headgear, so it keeps my ears protected when I'm wrestling other people. You have certain shoes. They have really good grip on them, but they're really lightweight, easy to maneuver in. And then also we have a singlet for when we wrestle, so that like the reason we wear it, so that clothes and stuff, your hands can get caught up in clothes like this, and so you wear a singlet that holds tight to your body so that when you're wrestling there's no disturbance of that, but you're also not naked, so that helps out a lot.
And then what other exercises do you do?
So some other exercises that I do is I like to lift. I also do a lot of running, I do plenty of warm-ups, and I also do a lot of stretching. Wrestling is a very flexible sport, so you have to be able to stretch quite a bit. You also have to have a lot of core strength. Core strength is very important for wrestling, so you do a lot of sit-ups, you do a lot of crunches, you do a lot of different style of core workouts that involve either weights or using another person's body, just so that you can retain that strong core muscle during a match.